So set wallpaper picker on a slideshow in Windows 11 Home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Select background and then on personalize your background. Click on top drop down menu and then select slideshow. On choose a picture album or from a slideshow. Click or tap brush and then select your location, picture location, for example in download, and then click or tap just this folder. You can also set change picture every and shuffle the picture order. Let's also run event if I'm on battery power. And choose a fit for your desktop image. You can turn on or turn off select show option or change picture every. You can select option you want. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.